Last time in Minecraft Hardcore, I got some seed so I could extend my farm for some wheat to breed cows, and I got some sugarcane so that way I can make paper for books. I also got some more diamonds that I could use for other things. Then I made a nether portal so that way I could travel to the nether. Later in this episode...
So...
There you are.
Yeah. Oh. Stay tuned to see what happens. Hello everyone, welcome back to the Minecraft Hardcore series. Thank you again for 5 likes. This is episode 3 of the series. Last time we built this amazing looking farm right here, and we started with enchantments and found some more diamonds. So today what I'm thinking is that we're going to go to the... No, not by the house, bro. Not by the house, dog. Hold on. Hey, feller. No, go in the water. Go in the... Has been averted. So today we're gonna go to the nether, which is gonna be risky, so I'm going to do some enchants right now. Oh god, smite. I'll take sharpness one. I'll take another sharpness one, right? So now if I go over here, I can use my anvil, sharpness 2. That is good. Can I enchant my shield? Oh wait, that's not how I enchant. No, I can't enchant it. So, we are going to enchant my armor. Prot 1. Ooh, fire prot would probably... I'm gonna take fire prot, that's pretty good. Dodge prot. Prot and breaking. So those are all pretty good things. I plan on just getting blaze rods for now, because I don't really need anything else. Oh, I'm so lucky.
We're gonna go right up here. We're gonna fight some blazes. Ooh, he's got an enchanted sword. That's pretty cool. Oh, shoot. I forgot these things exist. Okay, coal and bones. I don't need either of those things. Oh, shoot. I should probably make myself a way back, huh? I didn't bring much torches. Is that my nether? Wait, hold on. Let me find my nether portal, right? Yeah, it's just over here. So I'll make a trail like this. So it's 2 blocks high, right? And then in here, I'll make a block trail. I can guide myself back for when I find this blaze spawner. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh. Oh shoot. Oh, the gas just hit him. Here's where the blaze spawner is. Oh, do it. Did it! Oh my god, you couldn't tell? You ever go into another fortress like this? You always want to make sure you have a way back, right? Otherwise, you're pretty much essentially screwing yourself.
Mm-hmm.
after this section, I'm just gonna edit all, just me murdering all the believers. I have the resources. Yep. Like 30 minutes.
No way, 30 minutes.
Why is that not believable?
When did you get out there?
I don't know. I was just taking a guess with 30 minutes. Maybe it was 20. I don't know. I didn't have my phone on me. Oh! What? You were out there as well? You were riding your bike?
Yes.
Oh, I didn't even know that. It's, where were you? Where, though?
Around the neighborhood?
That's what I was doing. I'm recording a video right now, so...
There you are.
Yeah. Oh! Oh my... Oh my gosh. Oh, my heart just dropped. Yo. I almost just died. Damn, I go to another. You know, I think I'm pretty good with what I have right now. 18 blaze powder, 1 blaze rod. Pretty satisfied. I have to put intense music for that. And we've done it. 18 blaze powder, 1 extra blaze rod, and we have successfully made it back from the Nether. I'm just gonna put this fine bit. Wait, is that a... Okay, well that's another Nether fortress. So, yep. Go back to the Nether, please. Oh shoot, this was not a good idea.
Oh, you dropped his gold sword.
Sick. My audio settings.
For OBS.
Why?
Because mine are weird.
Are they weird?
Don't know.
That's helpful.
I guess it's just being weird right now.
Still not very helpful is what I'm saying. Alright, so I have to do a couple things. One, wait for my wheat farm. Hey, is this? Oh. Well, now I'm sad. So, the first thing, the next thing I want to do, should probably get more bookshelves. Dude, it looks fully grown, but it's not. I'm gonna go mining for diamonds, honestly. It's the next plan of action.
Yes. We asked, they delivered. Let's go, dude. 1, 2, 3.
Oh shit. More than 200 blocks away. What am I using? This cool.
Is this cool?
Huh? You're literally on one. You're literally on one.
Holy buckets. Oh my goodness. That is a lot of redstone. And a lot of cobblestone. I can make a stack of furnaces right now if I want to. There's some more redstone I even see.
It's basically aimbot.
Don't know why my iron axe isn't here.
I just do it for the joke.
Found some diamonds. Oh, it looks like a lot of these.
What? How'd you
copy
that when I edit that?
Here we go. Can make seven things of paper. Oh shoot, I don't have very much. I need more leather, it looks like. Oh wait, I have a chest for that.
Yes, Lord, you only have two.
Cows can't spawn in the desert. Is that a sunken ship? What?
This has been a sunken ship this whole time. Dude, that's crazy, bro. I didn't know they could spawn sideways. Oh.
Oh, I got two emeralds out of it.
Bamboo and pumpkins. Extend my farm, maybe.
Hold on. I mean, I really don't need bamboo, but still can if I want to. There's the buried treasure map. I am officially standing right over it. Should be like right here. Oh my! I've never been that lucky to instantly stand right over top of. Oh. Oh my. It's morning time again.
Yep.
I strip mined 200 blocks, just by the way. If you guys want to see that strip mining session. So, I found, it wasn't too long since I cut away, I found a sunken ship that. Oh, there's also an acacia biome, or however you pronounce it. I don't know what kind of animal this is. So there are some books. This one might be in the water. I think it is.
I have 80.
Tiny and easy, bro.
Oh! Okay, I did get a diamond, which is good enough for me.
You guys aren't siblings, but I need both of you. You guys don't really have an option. There is no running. Gotta make a hole in the walls for these fat cows.
Literally the same thing. Hello. Oh my goodness. I had to kill Cole and...
Don't take all damage.
What the?
Primos, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, hold on there, buddy. Where's your lead? Where did it break? There. I suck.
That's me. I've saved my ass. I think I got you. Clip it.
Go right here and here. 1, 2, 3. If I put it in. Goes up to level 12! We're getting somewhere.
Oh! Pull up the pump, pull up the pump!
So that's gonna end it for today, guys. Hope you guys all enjoyed this video. Like and sub for even crappier content. 5 likes and I'll release another episode. Thank you and goodbye.